The newest episode of SpongeBob. Exclusive with SpongeBob! Hey, SpongeBob!
Hi, Patrick! What's happening, Patrick?
I'm thinking I could do my solo job with the girls and crap too. You know, since, you know, Squidward's dead and all.
Booty poppin' fresh.
Hola, SpongeBob. Why, who is this fine young gentleman with you?
Why, SpongeBob, that sounds like a very good idea. He will make a lot of money for us, and yeah, okay, he's hired.
Why, yes, I would like a Krabby Patty, please.
What now?
A Krabby Patty.
What? What's a Krabby Patty? Oh my goodness, I did not do that! SpongeBob, give me a Krabby Patty!
What are you doing? Why did you eat my Krabby Patty right in front of me?
Because I did. And you know what? You ain't getting one unless you want to go back in there and get one yourself, son.
But...
Shut up! Get your own!
Patrick, you're fired. No, Patrick ain't dead! Patrick is very alive. Shut up, you stupid music! Now, Patrick, you will not be paid for the poor service you have brought to the Krusty Krab. We don't like you anymore. Now leave and go away forever and never ever come back. You are banned for life from the Krusty Krab.
Okay, I won't come back then.
Well, he shouldn't have been hired then.
But you hired him, Mr.
I don't care. I'll go back in time and stop myself from hiring him then.
Alright, you do it.
SpongeBob, how do I build a time machine?
Oh no, you make one yourself!
Building a time machine.
I am done. Thank you for letting me know that, music. Okay, here we go. Oh,
man! We will really hurt if he cuts us loose!
Yeah.
Okay.
He will not be hired.
So back on up, cause you know we're about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low, death maker, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm beeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like